Salam, 你们好, 안녕하세요. Hello everybody, this is Sandy and welcome to my channel. I have a video of Hua Chenyu off of the English subtitles channel, and it's entitled Big Surprise. I don't think this is a music video, guys. I think this is something else entirely. Not quite sure, but I think they're surprising him. The English subtitles will not show up on your side of the screen unless you go to the original link and pull it up on a second device and read it yourself. I will do my best to kind of tell you guys what's happening and read the subtitles for you, for those of you who don't speak Mandarin. But I don't know how to make them show up on your side of the screen. I wish I could, but no. People keep asking me if I know Mandarin. No, I'm trying to learn some, but no, I do not understand them. I do have my subtitles on. You just can't see them. Okay, this is a 29-minute video, so we're going to go ahead and jump in now. So let's go. 3, 2, and... So happy Gary Chalk can
show up.
Okay,
你会想去...
they're asking him who he wants to surprise. There are a few targets on the younger side.
像我这样的.
The guy with the toes. He's very childish and he laughs easily. And he's cute. When he smiles, his eyes look like this.
风格,
he lives in his own world.
我跟花花是因为
Okay, so they were partners in a duet. I have not seen that yet.
那个晚上他就得了冠军,
he won the championship that night. 他留下很深的印象给我,
因为他唱得非常好, 在舞台上特别有魅力, 对, 所以我跟他认识就是应该三年吧, 三四年吧。
Okay, so they've known each other for 3 or 4 years, and now he's surprising him with something. He has a lot of pets.
心情怎么样,他都是很快乐的来,摇着尾巴,跳在你身上,
he likes it when his animals, 看你啊, his doggies come running up to him when he comes home, makes him feel better.
Jerry, hello.
Okay,
so.
Go get Hua Hua.
就跟他说我,
they're recording a welfare video. There's 10 songs. They need 10 singers and Wawa's one of them, and he's already discussed it with his manager.
勾连了经纪人一通。对,整个故事呢,就到了这边,然后他会看到一个...
He'll see a dog. Oh, they're punking him. Oh my gosh.
歌迷非常喜欢花花的女生吗？男生，大叔吗？
Oh, this is.
是那个大叔走了不久，然后就另外一个人。This
is mean.
这是小黑真正的主人。对，希望让大家看到平时看不到的那个表情。但我想你跟花花的友情也就在今天走到了尽头。He
thinks his friendship with Wawa might end today.
今天欢迎你来到地球，然后我代表地球来。
Basically.
不管今天发生什么事,
they are making Wawa think that he's rescuing a dog and finding its owner, and he's giving the dog to somebody that's not the owner, and then the owner's going to show up and make him feel bad. To see how he acts. It's just mean.
这是我们的惊喜计划, 华晨宇和惊喜委托人曹格, 提前到达惊喜地点后, 会遇见一条被困的小狗小黑, 而惊喜由此展开。
华晨宇会失物将狗送给严峰，而面对真主人阿星的急切心情，他必须设法从严峰手里要回小狗，伸张正义。华晨宇准备好接受我们的萌宠大惊喜吧。
梦哥，
我等一下就是在公司，
那早是约在公司啊，
我重庆约的那个美国那个制作人，他刚做那个是谁 Justin Bieber 他们的，你经纪人跟你说吗那首歌？
所以 he just told him that he just finished recording with Justin Bieber and Bruno Mars。
这是什么风格啊？
那现在是像 I Believe I Can Fly 那类型。
I Believe I Can Fly, that's the song, something like that.
说要唱这首歌，你是你什么时候来北京？
我是昨天。哇，好晕啊！
没睡觉。
没睡觉，然后应该是吃错东西。
Telling him he ate something bad and he's not feeling well.
对。现在是北京时间3:28，我们的华华华晨宇已经踏进了曹格所为他设计的神秘的惊喜当中。
Okay, so they have just arrived. Now they're gonna.
不知道他状态怎么样。
They feed the dog. They train the dog to sit there and wait for watching you to come.
小白，
走吧。
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 走吧。走吧。
那你先在这边等哦，待会儿要送花回去。
好的。
哦，好。谢谢。
来了。
对。
对。
那个很酷啊。嗯。哦，它冷不冷啊？这个。
对啊。
小黑。
怎么？
亲亲。
He really likes the dog.
小黑。
你的狗啊
？Is that your dog？
是你们是来录音是吧？啊，
对对对，
往里面坐一下。
到了吗？
还没有，还没有。
他后边，
对啊，怎么看外面不冷吗？Okay, so what was it? Isn't the dog going to be cold outside？
是我们的狗。
对，好冷，他在发抖。
He's like the dog shivering, and the receptionist is pretending she's scared of dogs.
他在发抖了。
但这不是我们这边的狗。
And his friend's like, but it's not our dog. And he's like, come on inside. Oh, the dog ran into the glass door. The dog ran into the glass door.
把门关起来。超级有爱心。
啊，我很害怕。
这样，我来，要不然你怎么看着他？
不要不要。
Okay, she's pretending to be afraid of the little dog.
这样吧，您先进去坐一下吧。然后那个录音室应该很快到。
来，给我来撞了。来来来，他叫什么名字？没人知道，是吗？
我帮你们倒点热水啊。
哎，真的叫小黑。
哎，真的叫小黑啊。
哇，小黑。
他真的叫小黑，好神奇。
Gary 现在是紧张的。
小黑黑，来小黑黑。
有咖啡吗？
坐一下吧。咖啡是吧？好好，那我跟你们出去。
Look at that! Oh my gosh!
来，握个手。
Shake hands, sit.
坐。
Oh, he's already trying to train the dog.
这个
他并没有想打电话找失主。
Yes, he thought about calling the owner yet.
有可能吗？
主人可能在。
可是他说不是他的，
不是他的，
他说不知道是谁的，
可能是别人的。小黑，青青啊。
我觉得是不是要打个电话看看
？His friends trying to get him to call, and he's like, "Do we have to right now?" And he's like, "Yes."
可是不对啊，天气这么冷，他怎么把狗放在外面呢？而且不是这一边呢。
刚刚那个柜台小姐就说不是他们这边的，那怎么会绑在这边？
那这里还有其他人吗？
没有啊。
陶格现在非常紧张。
抱起来吧。
He's just gonna carry it.
打个电话。
He just wants to hold the dog. He doesn't want to call the owner.
我觉得还是打好了。
Apparently, the recording session there doesn't even faze him right now. He's only concerned about the puppy.
这电话好高级。
71922。
They're making fun of the high class phone.
666。哦，666。666。
能不能？
Look at him sitting there.
这里是您乘坐的
喂喂喂，那个这边有一只小狗，然后我不晓得你是不是它主人，可是它的那个，它是一个人在这边发抖。
He's totally feeding the dog.
我看一下地址啊。
不是啊，小黑，牛肉
在顶、
oh、
顶顶。哎，我不会看中文，你帮我看一下，这个地方叫什么？它这我知道，跟刘言刚刚跟他说这个顶恒。
那我们在顶棚，你也快来接你的狗啊！
这边录音，请按一；
全
录，请按二。
你没有按录音啊？
效果，请按三。您的留言已经被
确认。
有啊。
So, he left a message that basically just said, "Come get your dog."
第二个那个是什么？
138。
138。
坐。
这里是基
础
的信箱。
Hello， 你好，我们在这边找到你的狗，那你赶紧过来接它吧。
Nah, he's leaving a message on the other number saying to get come get the dog because there are two numbers on the tag.
哦，对，乔飞哈。
对啊，每天都要出差，一出差好几天。
哦。
狗狗就没有人找就不行。
还好，都我小孩在看，
因为我觉得养宠物还是要多陪它，所以。像我这种天天出差的人，等养宠物等于是对他很不负责。
花花好善良哦，
给他喝水了。
He wants a dog, but he travels too much, and he said it would be irresponsible for him to get a dog. I think after the way he was raised, he wouldn't want to do that to an animal. What did he put that little hat on?
Look
at you! Oh no!
你看花花都有爱心啊。
I can't. This is killing me. The cute is killing me right now.
Hello.
Look at that little outfit.
给我发一个语音信箱放在
这。这个小狗是你的吧
？Okay, so this is the fake owner who's arrived.
哎你，哎，啊，你好，那个。
不是，哎，这个小狗是你们的吗？
不是，你是。
Is this your dog? And the guy's like, no, no, no.
陈宇是不是啊
？You're watching you.
啊，你好，哎呀，你好。
这个是。
你好，对，那个，哎，我儿子特别喜欢听你的歌，你知道吧
？My son really likes your songs and all. He's like, is this your dog?
儿子特别喜欢听你的歌，真的是。
这个狗是你的吗？
啊，是的。啊，没事，因为我刚才听了电话，一直在说这个。
So the guy is just fanboying all over, watching you and ignoring the dog.
我儿子特别喜欢你。
哇，那谢谢你。
真的，我跟你说，我真没有想到，在这样一个地方，因为我刚才真的没有想到。
那这个狗狗是你的？
好，哎，
这个。He's like, is this your dog? Don't you want your dog?
实验了吧？
哎，你听
我是武汉的。
哦，哇哇，
我是武汉的。
后边你讲话有武汉。
哎，我是武汉的。蛮好，
你好，
蛮好。
Okay, so they're both from the same place.
真的蛮好。
武汉。
还哎呀，好，马老师，乖，马老师，哦，好，乖，马老师。
我能不能跟你碰上招呼，把我安排上了？到时候我跟他说，我说我今天真的遇到了，可不可以？
好，
谢谢，来，非常高兴，好，谢谢，
好，
多做点奇怪的动作，你说你比一个剪刀手，比个耶，
一二三，耶，哎，好，再来一张，
谢谢。那个小狗是
哈，猫的问题啊！我真的没想到。
The guy never says yes. He just takes the dog and leaves.
行，再见了啊！行，还好了。
Successfully stole the dog.
他听到了你的那个语音的那个留言
哦，
然后他就过来把狗带走了，
但是。
The owner didn't focus on his dog at all.
How 奇怪
It was weird.
他是把女人出了吧？
对，那
He recognized him.
The
dog didn't pay him any attention.
And
his friend's like, are you sure he was the owner? Like, how could he not be? He can't be fake. He came in and said he got the voicemail.
Oh,
did the dog drink out of that? They are so bad. Uh-oh. The real owner.
Hey, 你好，这边是鼎恒影视吗？ 您是不是给我留言了？
Did you leave me a voicemail?
哎，小黑，小黑，
He's calling the dog.
小黑，你回家了，小黑。
Look.
你们刚刚谁打的电话留的言？
This is so mean. 刚刚不是你刚刚点那个不是主人吗？
我，那你们叫我过来领狗。 我的狗呢?
Where's my dog? So he's...
刚刚不是说给了...
He's running out to try to find the guy.
他出来了。怎么回事啊?Gary把他叫回来,你说我们要不再打一个电话确认一下。哎,先别走,先别走。我们打电话给他,刚刚是打电话吗?
等一下,
okay, he gets him to come back inside. They're gonna try calling that guy, that number again, and get the guy to come back. Is it your friend?
不是,等一下。你怎么证明是你的狗呢? 刚刚那个也说是他的狗啊。
He's showing pictures of the dog. Was this the dog? He's looked everywhere for him. Well, then who was the guy that was just here?
Oh, God.
对不起。刚刚那个人他长什么样？你都跟他说什么了？他长了一点妆，他是武汉人。然后，
Don't worry, I'm gonna go look for him. It's giving him all this money to find his taco. No, he did not. or whatever. I don't know what that is. He's just like, take it all.
你千万不能告诉他，让他把狗拿回来。万一他不拿回来怎么办？你先不要紧，等一下，我们先想个办法。花花穿戴的好rock。要是他是有心要把狗带走的。
那你要想一个好一点的理由把他给叫回来，真的。
Have to think of a good reason to lure him back here.
这样子把别人的狗，这怎么弄？你一定要想个好的借口，真的，是这个号码。你一定要想一个好的理由，真的。So
Hua was trying to think up a lie to get the guy to come back with the dog. They're so
good.
那就是这个。这个锅吗？不是，你想拿着，你拿着。
I'll definitely help you.
你先安静哦，因为他不带回来，我们也。
I feel a bit hot. I bet he feels hot.
他是歌迷吗？
Bless his heart.
你好，
我是华晨宇。
你好
。
你好。
那个狗刚刚身上有个东西掉在这儿，然后我要不要给它送过来？
He said he dropped something、
就是、那个
when he came to get the dog.
他就是他有一个那个四个的那个鞋子，还有狗。
It had four small shoes and a dog pouch.
一个小包包。
I mean a small.
对，就是专门用来装狗的。
The kind you carry your dog in. He is the worst liar ever.
我
okay, he says, I'll head over there right now.
对的，好，那幸好，因为，好，没关系，因为就我一个人在这。
I'm the only one here. I'll wait for you, but I've got to leave soon. I need to go to work.
走了，我要工作了。
So please hurry a little.
好的，
你大概多长时间啊？
How long will it take you to get here?
好，你大概多久啊？
How long? I'll be there soon. How long will that be? And the guy just hung up on him.
我觉得他是有心，这个人是
谢，
有心是要偷狗的、
哦。I think he deliberately stole the dog.
就会很奇怪。
你们是明
星 ，Your celebrities can't find a way to get him to come back.
因为我。
我们
这狗对我真的很重要，真的
非常重要。我知道，我很对不起你，但是我们现在先帮你想解决办法。你们先来冷静的想解决方法，如果实在是解决不了的话，我们再来想解决不了的方法。先不要急。首先我很对不起你，
没事，
我现在在帮你想尽办法来解决这个问题。
谢，
真的很不好意思，主播。
Tell him to calm down. He's gonna do everything. Saying it's sorry. It's all my fault.
我想问你一个问题，就是那个狗的吊牌上面为什么会有这个骗子的电话号码？
Trying to figure out.
那是我前女友的号码，但是我一直没有注销。
How the number was on the tag.
因为这是我前女友一起养的狗，我不知道为什么是一个男的。我。
It was his ex-girlfriend, and they broke up.
对，我不知道这电话为什么是个男的接的。
Why is it ex when you say broke up?
那你前女友的电话吗？
对，因为我一直都没有注销这个电话。
I just never canceled her phone.
我们已经分手了好几年了。
Broke up several years ago.
我哦。你为什么不把那狗的牌换掉？
Why didn't you ever change the dog's tag?
我真的我不
是 I don't know. And then the guy starts said tells him to cry. Oh, now he's crying.
回来吧。
You come back home.
我真的能理解。真的，因为我也养过狗，我真的知道，我知道小狗要是跑丢的话会很难过的。
Tissues. Oh my gosh, he is so sweet. This is so mean.
我真的以为是，就是按照这个逻辑来看的话，没想到会出现这种情况，真的。
那你起码要核实一下，是吗？
对，就是因为我们打电话过去，然后跟你说了一模一样的话，因为电话留言，所以他过来接狗，所以那通常不太可能出现，但是现在这个情况也不算通常，所以我真的很对不起，我现在
在帮他，我们
等一下那个人回来，等一下那个人如果来了，你千万不要打他。
Please don't hit him when he comes back.
叫警察最好，他来的时候就。骗他，你就跟骗他进来，然后我再去报警，叫警察过来，然后就直接说他偷狗啊。可是你也要冷静哦，你到底你也不要说是你的狗还是什么，你就等他，你等我去叫警察过来之后再那个。
我都听你的。
So they're gonna call the police when the guy returns.
然后我现在去。
With the dog, and they're just gonna try to keep him there till the police get there. So he's telling them not to.
记得哦，他来的时候。
Like let him know that he's the dog owner.
我帮你把他稳住。
我 watching you like I'll make him stay.
我很快回来，我去叫警察。
Oh, this is so bad.
我和这个狗好几年了，相依。
It's just been the two of them for several years. Oh, he just landed on thick, making Wawa feel worse.
他抛下我们，我不可能把狗扔掉。
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay, he's coming.
He's coming. He's coming. He's
coming. He's
coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming.
He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming.
Where did you get such a big dog?
Hey,
hey. Introducing him to Gary Chaha. And this is our other friend. He's a producer.
Oh,
that was a better lie. Notice that Hua Chenyu has gotten a hold of the other dog now.
哎，对了，你刚刚说我那个什么在哪里啊？
小黑呢？
不是，
小黑呢？
钱包呢？
小黑呢？
不是。
It's like where's Blackie? It's like didn't you say you had my wallet or pouch?
啊，是那个钱包吗？
这什么情况？
是这个钱包吗？
对对对。
啊？
不是，这不是。
那个。
It's not that one. Where's the small dog?
什么？
小狗？
哪个小狗
？What small dog? The one I gave you just now.
刚刚是这个人吗？是不是他？
那个小狗呢？
不是熊子，他是。
不是你。
曹大哥，那个你已经那个。
不是，我说我的那个。
先生，
哎，
我已经去跟保安说叫警察了。小狗是这位先生的。
什么小狗啊
？The dog belongs to this man. He's like, what dog?
什么时候有的？
不是，这到底怎么回事？你是把狗给他的吗？
I love how Wawa's like, you're not getting this dog. It's like he's in protect the dog mode. Oh my gosh. He's too sweet. He's too sweet. 头号惊喜，头号惊喜官方指定电视，打开 PPTV 电视，开启惊喜时刻。头号惊喜官方指定座驾，由专业级高端城市 SUV 自由光赞助。不是，这到底怎么回事？你是把狗给他的吗？
不是我的那个钱包呢？
不是你，我狗呢？我狗呢？
我狗呢？你
看你。He still doesn't know what's going on. He's still stunned.
Sorry, 然后 Gary 今天整个紧张到，你今天紧张到像穿帮哎！
我怕，对，
你好，真的，兄弟没得做了。
He's like we're not friends anymore。
因为这个节目呢，是我们的圈内好友要给这个自己的好朋友一个比较大的惊喜。然后呢 ，Gary 这次呢就特地选择了特别有才华的花花。然后今天其实根本就没有通告。
Now he's telling him that there's really no work, there's no job. The whole thing was an act.
他们都在，大家都在演，然后我就
He can go home now.
拯救你。
那个狗是真的
也是演员，我们训练的演员狗，他排练了两天。
那如果我要不理那只狗怎么办啊？
那我们就会，他会引导你。
It's like, what would you have done if I didn't care about the dog?
这个麦克风。
Showing him all the hidden mics and cameras.
然后你看这里，这个透明的玻璃后面也是摄像机，就这个后面，就是一个。这是一个假装的一个东西，就后面那个摄像机。首先，我们要恭喜我们的 Gary 成功惊喜了我们的华晨宇。
遇
到狗狗丢
了。Oh, he's got the little dog again.
先冷静下来，不要
冷静下来。
对，先一定要先冷静。其实像刚刚，我就觉得。其实我心里面是很担心很担心，因为我把它弄丢了。其实我比谁都要急，真的我负罪感很强，但是我一定要让自己。
冷静下来
来欣赏解决方法、想不到了我们再来去
想其他的话，哪怕再哭都 OK， 就是对。
Even if it's crying, we can do that later.
宠物就一定要有责任。
对。
然后尽量都是去领养，因为有很多狗狗是没有人认的。
现在很多人就是用领养来代替买卖，这样子的话会让很多流浪狗。
He has not stopped petting that dog.
安栖之所就会让那种家养宠物会有安栖之所。今天看过我们节目的圈中好友们想要惊喜曹格的，请扣一。想要再次惊喜花花的，请扣二。道道全食用油头号惊喜，我们等你哦。
So, I'm sorry. Oh my. I couldn't keep up with the subtitles because there was so much going on. I did the best I could, but he was so serious at the end, like explaining how you should react if there's ever a crisis and someone loses their dog, that the most important thing is to remain calm. Bless his heart. It's like you have steps to go through and crying, you can do that later, but the other stuff needs to come first. It's funny, but it's so mean. He's too kind-hearted for that kind of stuff. He was a really good sport about it. Wow. Okay, on that note, I'm just gonna move on along because I don't know what else to say. That was just... I'm sorry, I got the giggles, I can't stop. All I can think about is the way he was protecting the dogs. You guys have a good night.